bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done hand.
Hey y'all, it's Bree and welcome back to my channel. Today is officially the first day of Bulldog Fest. So today is Monday, and as y'all can see by the title below, this is just gonna be a vlog like of the entire Bulldog Fest. As y'all can see, bad motherfucking activated. I got my hair done. Let's really get into it. And I have my nails done. And just bad activated. And I'm gonna be kind of putting that on this week. So let me just go ahead and just address the elephant in the room. Long time no see. I know y'all, like, literally I have not posted since like last month when I posted my last vlog. But honestly y'all, it was just so much going on at the time, like I really didn't know, like, sorry y'all, y'all already know I'm feeling myself because I'm feeling on the hair. But anyways, like, it was just, I didn't really have any inspiration to film anything. But now I'm back and I'm better and back activated, like I said, and I figured why not vlog the entire Bulldog Fest. So let's go ahead and get into the video. Y'all, I know I look super super rough right now. I just got out of my first class that was at 9 and it's 10:15, so I got out not too long ago. So yeah, like, I'm dressed down now, but later on y'all are gonna see me putting that on. Well, I'm not gonna say put that on, like, it's just gonna be something slight. And also y'all, a goal that I have set for myself is to edit the vlog as I go instead of like just edit everything all at once, because y'all, like, I be on the computer editing the whole day, like that's a lot. So I'm gonna try and, like I said, edit the vlog as it goes on, so that way I can get the video out to you guys as soon as possible. Let me know if y'all be my vlog. Well, this is the second vlog. I'm gonna ask y'all that question at the end.
You can't see me now. Hi y'all.
So y'all, that's twin, as y'all know. This is what the upper body is giving. It's giving, I should have put some makeup on, but take me as I am. I'm gonna show y'all like the full look of like the whole fit. Y'all, literally I had to switch the whole entire fit that I was gonna wear because it's literally like 60 degrees outside and it's so and the wind is blowing, so I had to literally do a whole outfit change. So yeah, right now we're actually I'm just feeling all my hair. We're actually about to head down to the campaign fair. I don't think I'm gonna vlog that because by the time I post the vlog, the announcement of the winner is gonna be announced, so like I literally would not be helping. So that's where we're heading, and then later on tonight it's supposed to be a party in Club Dukes, a headphone party. So, you know, we gotta pop out. Okay, guys, so this is what the fit is giving. I have everything on. It's literally from Shein, like, literally to the shades, to the top, to the pants, and the little bag, period. Let's really get into it. So, we're about to head out and go to our friend's room, and then we're gonna be heading to Duke's. You know, we finna... Anyways, but, yeah, guys. This is what it's giving. Y'all, this is literally my favorite human.
Hi.
She has a YouTube channel. I'm gonna link it down in the bio, but y'all see my girl.
That's love.
Y'all see my girly. It's definitely giving a girl.
I'm definitely screen recording that because we ate.
So y'all, so we're over here getting ready for Duke's. Literally y'all, I have to wear a clear bag. So the bag that I showed y'all, like the white little cute bag I had, I can't even bring that in because it's a clear bag policy because state is mother. So hey y'all, so we're currently on the way to Duke's right now. We're feeling good, wink wink, and looking good. But first we have to make a pit stop to our friend's room.
Open the door.
Y'all, this is Annie.
Yeah.
today is day two of Bulldog Fest. So it is now Tuesday. And I just got back from my class. I had a full schedule today. I had 3 classes today. So the events that are planned today, it's supposed to be a meltdown going down in the plaza. It's like a rodeo theme, but I'm not going to be fitting within the theme because I don't have no rodeo. And then it's going to be like a run, but I'm not going to that because who the running. And then after the run, it's going to be a party in the gym. So I'm about to go ahead and change from out of these clothes into my clothes I'm gonna have on for the rest of the day. And yeah, y'all, like, you know, first of all, the headphone party, it was better than I expected. That was my first time going to a headphone party. I was really fun and I had a lot of fun, and I know we was loud as in the last few clips because, like, literally it was kind of weird because, like, you got these headphones on with like this loud music, so you don't even know how loud you are for real until you go back and watch that shit. I was literally screaming the whole night, so yeah. Y'all, please excuse the background noise. But I look crusty as hell because literally I was in the middle of getting ready to go to the party just to find out that the guy was canceled. So what the so literally, y'all, like, I was about to look so today. I'm not gonna show y'all this fit in case I don't get to wear it and I wear it another time down the line, but it's really giving standing emoji, angry emoji. It's now. Okay, y'all, so today is Wednesday, day 3 of Bulldog Fest. Y'all, I hope I look right. I think I put my these are 2 different lashes, y'all. These are literally 2 different lashes. But oh well. And like I said, I can't put lashes on for real, so yeah. But like I was saying, it is day 3 of Bulldog Fest. Today is Fried Chicken Wednesday, but I miss the Fried Chicken Wednesday because the calf closes at 2:30. And I also missed the Claflin event because that ended at 2. So literally I missed everything. And now I'm really just dressed for the vibes and to take pictures. But there is a yard show that is happening today, so I will definitely be out there. And then after the yard show, it's like a 2013 to 2016 music party, which I'm really fucking excited about because that's literally one of my favorite time periods of music. So let's go ahead and get the day started, y'all. So y'all, we are now headed down to the yard show. I literally had to change up out my shoes. I took some fire pictures. I'ma link them video. So we're walking over to the yard show now. It is deep. It's up this. I'm with Twin.
Hi.
You know Twin don't ever be too far from me. Our friends Court and Des are already there, so that's literally who we're about to walk to right now. And yeah, it's just a beautiful day to be a bad.
Do you have my girlies? We love when Court comes to town in the orange. My girl Kiana.
We had a yard fest. Make sure y'all subscribe to Bree and watch all her videos.
Hell yeah. And let's get into the baddest, let's the finest.
Okay,
yeah.
So y'all, the yard show is kind of more of like a chill type thing. Like, it's not really jumping out here. But you do?
All right, let's go.
What is for?
My YouTube.
Oh, hey YouTube.
You feeling good?
I'm feeling good. Y'all, hey. Oh my God, I was supposed to say, Emmy.
If you want to.
Don't crop this out, because I'm going to watch your video.
Okay.
All right. Emmy on Snap, because I don't got no other social media. It's Manny_Davis. M-A-N-N-Y _D-A-V-I-S. Y'all won't regret it. I'm famous.
My favorite alpha man,
yeah.
Period.
Yeah.
So today is Friday. I am currently on the way to a Claflin yard show. I didn't vlog yesterday because there was literally nothing going on at all. So literally I didn't vlog. And y'all had to end that last clip that y'all seen. I had to end that early because I was getting teed up. So yeah, we're currently walking. I'm with my girlies. Say hi, guys. I got that on camera. Yeah,
hi, guys.
I have to look at it.
My name's Dez, and I'm taking over Bree's YouTube, and Courtney's missing her servers because we're late.
We need to get
Court. You ready to see your servers?
I'm the one who won.
It's over there, guys.
All right, Mom.
We about to walk over.
Silver and then but you have gold.
It feels really good outside, y'all. But the clouds are kind of looking a little iffy. Bit. And you know, I just got to retwist, honey.
It's looking a little bit rainy.
No, really. But we're going to pray everything goes according to plan.
I'm telling the rain it can't rain because I look cute right now.
No, actually. Okay. So, they got the stage because Claflin got money. Got money. State don't use their money correctly. There's a difference. But y'all ain't hear that from me. But y'all, this is my fit. Hold on, let me show y'all. These are my shoes. My shirt.
Oh my gosh, no, it's them right now.
Oh, we gotta go. All right, y'all, we gotta lock in. We'll talk to y'all later.
I got him in myself. I got him holding my soul. I got God on my side. And you stop butter on my soul. I got a nasty, nasty step that was stuck on you. I got a nasty, nasty kick that was not you loose. I got a smooth, swimming kick that was set you straight. I got a nasty, cute old face.
Just killed us. My life, I almost inked. My life almost flashed over my eyes.
I'm taking Brie out of my will.
No, actually, guys. Listen.
See, you made one up and you'll never have the end.
No, because why the did you do that? Listen, y'all, I swear.
From my perspective, it looked like the Honda was slowing down. God.
No, here's the crazy part, y'all. It's raining like a mother outside. And y'all, it was just so peaceful. So, y'all saw. No, it was so clear.
Didn't I tell y'all? I was like, I said, guys, the birds are flying low.
You did say that. You did say that. I was like, what does that mean? Because we know our girl has multiple hats. You know, she's a veterinarian on the side. So we was like, what does that mean, y'all?
Oh, and I can get in the right
line. Yeah, you can get in on some friend. I actually want some seafood, but nobody's really f***ing me right now.
I had fruit from the farmer's market and shortbread cookies.
That's not a meal.
Whoa,
it's a snack.
That was so hostile.
I love it. Bro, whenever they curse, look, it's cool when they do
it's
it.
It's
a problem when I do it. Whenever I curse, these people already know how I am. And whenever I curse, oh, you're so ingrained with them. Like, come on.
She said it
bro, I've been like this.
I digress.
I've been like this since I came out the cooch. And I don't get the difference now. You'll know the difference, I guarantee
damn,
you.
Y'all,
look at this.
It's like it's getting worse.
The y'all see this?
It's getting worse.
Guys, I wouldn't even be surprised if we would have like a flood warning. High key. It is raining hard as
no, actually.
Black flood.
Woo! Oh. Y'all see that? See that? Y'all see this? Y'all. There goes Claflin. Very educated. Very nice.
Claflin is a Howard wannabe.
Ooh. Oh.
And y'all heard what she said?
From the bison herself.
From the bison herself.
Yeah, because I have a problem with my girl. My girl will be at HU very much soon.
Y'all, we about to go over to the scene of the crime to see how everything is.
Yeah.
Look at all them cars. Look at all them cars. Everybody,
yo, the pressure is getting worse.
Y'all know black people melt in the rain. I be trying to tell them that.
No, but it's raining hard.
Like, y'all, look how hard it is raining.
It's
y'all.
The rain that you can't even be like, okay, we could get an umbrella. Like,
man, no, look at him. He running.
Damn. Poor nigga. Justice for that.
And we were like, yeah, guys, let's just get a second umbrella. And
no, literally.
Thankfully, we let. Cause y'all imagine us under that one little umbrella.
No, literally. Here we go, y'all.
Wait, no one's down this way.
Oh.
No, it's down right there.
Yeah,
there you go.
Ain't nobody. They cleared it out.
Damn.
Yeah.
Well, guys, I guess we're going back to state then.
The Alphas didn't even get to finish their little performance.
They might do it again, though. They might, like, run this back.
Run it back when it's not raining.
Yeah.
Okay, sir, but that don't mean you got to drive slow now. Pick up the pace.
Because, y'all, we was parked over here.
Yeah. Yeah, so we would have had to make a run for it.
No, actually. I seriously do want, I still want that, like, seafood.
Huh?
I still want my seafood.
Oh, how do I get there?
I turn right at the
line?
Turn
left.
Yeah.
Oh, left?
Where are you going?
Wait,
so there's your seafood. You want your seafood?
Yeah, but what's Courtney talking about?
So, left or right?
Left.
I thought we were going
back. Don't yell at me. See, I'm never driving again.
Can I explain something to the camera real quick?
I'm never driving again.
Because I'm about to talk my big dog now. Bro, Bree
be like, stop yelling at me.
Because
I just, bro, but
I'm
going
to report the
crime.
Left.
I swear to God, Bree do this all the time. Whenever she's over here stimulating her anxieties up and that, and I could be like, Bree, go left. And then I was like, well, where are you going?
Here's the thing. So did she not just yell at me just now?
I said left.
You're what? Yelling at me. That is
what are you doing right now?
And you just, now you took it up a notch. Why are you yelling?
Just yelled at me. But whenever I yell back, why are you yelling at me? Because you're yelling at me.
I'm not yelling at you.
You're doing it right now.
No. Literally, I'm going to replay that. You tell me who was yelling.
Yo, Bree, start this.
Okay, Courtney, we did it.
Courtney, what was the purpose of that?
I mean, we did shut the fuck up, so I guess she caught up.
Y'all, y'all gonna see all of our flaws on this. Like,
oh,
y'all, we've been.
I want a spine tattoo. But you can't get an epidural with a spine tattoo.
Really?
Why?
Whoa.
I don't know.
Wait, you said you can't get an epidural with
a spine tattoo? So you want kids? I thought you didn't want kids.
No,
what does that matter?
It's in case I do. In case I'm unable to get my cesarean.
But I thought you didn't want kids.
I have to have someone to work my farm.
Oh my God, that is right. You do want the country life.
So yeah, your kid is going to watch this video and be like, nah, I have to run this.
Oh my God, to Court's future kids, this is your TTs. Hey, no,
you know,
literally.
You got the realest for your TTs.
Hi, TT baby.
You live the prim and proper life when you're with your mommy, but you with that hood rat when you're with us,
whoa,
okay?
Angel numbers.
Oh, I'm like, what are you talking about?
I would show y'all, but you know, you can't do that.
I mean, yeah, let's
yeah,
let's
you can't do
it. I don't want to get a lawsuit, even though I'm just a teeny tiny channel.
You know. Never, it's not gonna be teeny tiny for long.
Y'all. Cool, Destiny.
Miss McClain, you really need
this
to sit back.
This is so ridiculous at how heavy this rain is right now.
And it's not gonna stop y'all until 7 o'clock.
Look, it's starting to clear up.
You think niggas
she got her. Okay, y'all, so I'm getting ready to head to the 2013 to 2016 music party. It was supposed to be yesterday, but it got canceled because the rain. So it was moved to today, and then after I'm gonna be hanging out with friends, but we ain't gonna put that on the vlog because you know. But yeah, guys, I still have literally like everything I had on earlier. Oh, get into it. I got my Dunks on. Y'all probably can't really see, but I literally have on the same thing that I had when I went to class, and the rain finally stopped, literally, as y'all see from the last clips.
The drippiest.
You got the damn dog out.
Whoa, guys, the police is here.
Y'all, literally. So I get to Peasley Street, y'all. Why the f is the police immediately come out as soon as I get here? Like, literally, I just got out Twin's car because she had to drop me off. But literally, the police is out. They got the canines, you know, that gasky. So everybody is literally out of this. Literally.
They pull out the big dogs. I don't want to get bit.
Friends. But y'all, like, literally, I just got out here 0.2 seconds ago.
No, literally.
Like, what the f-? As soon as I get out, like, what the hell?
Y'all, here's the thing I have. They don't, they say that we don't never do nothing, but we don't never have nothing we can do. When I tell you Bulldog Fest is not went right yet.
Bulldog Fest is a negative 0.0. Like, that's as f-. Nothing went according to plan. Nice. Literally everything I was gonna vlog. I hope y'all f- the vlog because nothing has been eventful. Literally. Get my
Mr. Top member in the building. What's popping? I think this is my first
don't ever
time
play
on
with my
her
boy.
At YouTube. Feel me? Hey, follow me, Chandon McDon down below. C H A N D E N N dot D A D O N.
Reporting live.
Reporting live.
He's
bringing
in. From the. Oh, bringing in. I like it. Yeah. Mr. Top 10. His self. Top 10. 9-10. Word to mommy. The hardest motherfucker. Yeah. Girl. Don't ever play with that motherfucker boy. Because he is that nigga.
Wait,
that nigga. Yeah. Top 10. Never 10.
Hello.
And that's on your mama head.
Yeah,
get into my boy Dash, the realest nigga in my world. Let's get it. Ooh, bad. Bad. To the vlog.
Hey y'all, it's your girls. Shout out to us. Yeah, we out here lit. It's Bulldog Fest. If you ain't,
you
not fit.
Right, it's QB. Long let my follow me on Instagram. She loves QB.
Follow me on Instagram underscore Gianna, G-E-I-A-N-A, 3 A's at the end.
Yeah.
No, nothing needs to be said. You know the face, know the name.
Period. You know the they know the way.
You know the face, know the name.
Yeah,
y'all see my girl.
That's the end of the conversation.
You heard what he said. You know the face, you know the name.
Period. Good little juice. Get at me $3. Yeah, $3. Get on my girl. She official that. Catch her before she out this bitch.
Scooter, say something to the vlog.
Listen, man, free thug, Lucci, you know what I'm saying? Slap on rat shit. Put aside a whole lot of YSL slap being, slap thug.
Whoa.
Yeah.
And that's word to mommy.
Yeah.
That's word to mommy.
Well, guys, on that note. Okay, guys, so today is Saturday. It's the last day of Bulldog Fest. And right now, we're about to head down to the spring game. And then after the spring game, it's going to be like tailgating going on. Let's get into my grills. Mojave. You look so pretty. This. Twin. Yeah. Period. Let's really get into it. My girl, Andy.
Guys.
And Maddie is literally over there moving slow. It's my girl is getting a moment with the window. So yeah, y'all. This is what it's giving. I hope I'm not breathing more. Life.
Fearful in the carry. Tackled down by Sherrod Burrow. Thank you.
Look, I know I look super, 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 extremely, extremely rough. Like, literally, Saturday, I had, like, two sodas, and my face just completely broke the f*** out. So, I'm trying to bounce back from that. And it's just one of those days. But I literally forgot to make my closing statement in the vlog. And I just want to tell y'all that I hope that y'all enjoyed the vlog. Let me just be honest with y'all. And one thing y'all gonna learn about me on this channel is I'm not gonna and I'm not gonna say like a cookie cutter explanation. So with that being said, let me give my true rating and my true thoughts of Bulldog Fest. If I were to rate Bulldog Fest, I would give it a 4.5 out of 10. And the only reason it scored that decently in my eyes is because my friends and I made the best out of that. The school activities, I'm not gonna lie, they weren't really given for me. The only activity I really liked was the headphone party. Every other event just did not eat for me. The underground events kept getting shut by campus police and the county police, so we couldn't really have nothing for real. And I mean, y'all, it just did not eat for me. And like, I've been seeing on Instagram that people who also go here been saying the same shit. Like, it just did not eat this year. But with that being said, like I said before, I hope that y'all enjoyed the vlog. My voice is in and out, like that's there, but then it's not. And I just look super fucked up. But the point was, for Bulldog Fest, I must have ate though. Word to mommy, I ate. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure that y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And let me know what else y'all want to see on my channel. And until then, I'll see y'all later. Bye, y'all. Go Cinderella, go Cinderella, orgasm blush lipstick.